That's right, folks. So last night, the general manager from our town of Anderson posted a challenge to Josh Walker, general manager, Coach Drew, assistant general manager, and myself, assistant general manager, to complete the ice bucket challenge for ALS. So that's what we're going to do here in the next couple minutes. But we are going to send out a challenge to Channel 9 sports anchor Christian Bruey, 103.3 The Vibe morning host DJ Tremble, and Andrew Seymour and Steve Gliner from the Fort Myers Marathon. If they do not complete this challenge within the next 24 hours, then they will owe $100 to the ALS. So with that being said, we're going to get going.
Let's pop it. Yeah, how's it go? Here we go, fans, let's have that. 5, 4, 3, 2,
and the Cubbies win 3-2. Hoist that W flag. Whoa.